Hello friends, Sonic Toast here. Welcome to day two of our week of Luigi. First of all, I just want to show off my Luigi Wiimote. Aren't these so cool? I'm so glad they made these. And it's a good excuse to buy Wii Motion Plus. If you're anything like me, I already had four Wiimotes, and now the newer games always require Wii Motion Plus. So it's nice to have a good excuse to buy Wii Motion Plus because it looks cool. Now, did you know that in Japan, they actually did GameCube controls in the same style? Like green GameCube controls with the Luigi's L on it and everything, and it's so cool looking. I wish they did those in America. They did Wario and Mario also. And yeah, wouldn't that be cool to have a matching GameCube control with your Luigi Wiimote? Anyway, toast. So, today's game, you can probably guess what it is. You pretty much have a 1 in 4 chance because there's not a whole lot of Luigi games. But today's game is going to be, not that great, but still. Mario is Missing for the Super NES. Now, this game is part of that collection of educational Mario games they did back in the early to mid-90s. I mean, you gotta commend Nintendo. They had some power there, saying, you know, we got our characters, which are popular now. Let's do some good with them. Let's educate the kids who love these characters oh so much. And the problem is, kids don't like these kinds of games. I mean, Mario is Missing. It's just a lot of reading. But it's kind of funny, because, like, the cutscenes, the opening cutscene, it's like Mario is missing, a hole appears under Mario, and he falls, face first into the snow, and then another hole opens, and whoop, he falls again, and what's Luigi do? He says to Yoshi, you'll stay here, and I'll go find Mario. So Luigi leaves. He has no reason of telling Yoshi to stay there, because your first task, as soon as you get to wherever you're going, is to have Yoshi join you. So it's very silly like that, and it's not really that bad of a game. You don't mind a lot of reading. And if you can memorize a bunch of trivia about random cities around the world, it's kind of fun. You know, you collect artifacts and return them to who knows where, answer trivia questions. Luigi takes a picture with the stuff, and you just unlock more and more doors until you get to Ludwig Koopa or whoever. And but seriously, you got to be in the right mood for this game. So, Mario is Missing. It's interesting. It's a very, very interesting outing for Luigi. His first time solo, and it didn't work out too well. And it's no wonder it took so long for him to get another solo game. Anyway, toast. That is your daily toast of Luigi Week Day 2. Thanks so much for watching, and tune in tomorrow for another Yahoo!